International system, commas comes after every three digits. Okay, after three digits we place comma, again count three digits, place comma, and so on. So it is the place of commas in international system. Now next, write the name of this number. Okay, so in this three values are same as ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, now these three values shows the thousands, these three values shows the million, and next three numbers, this place shows the billion. Okay, so first of all we write the name of this number. So 2 billion, 2 billion. Now read this number 50. Okay, if we have here any number, suppose 2, then 250, but here we have a 0, so it is only 50. So 2,050,801, and it is the place value 1000, so 801,592. Okay, I repeat again, 2,050,801,592. Okay, so it is the return of name of this number. Now 1 billion is equals to 1,000,000,000. Okay, and 1 million equals to 10 lakh. Clear? 1 million is equals to 10 lakh, and 1 billion is equals to 1,000,000,000. Okay, so this video covers our 2 points, 7 point and 8 points, read and write large number and use of comma. Okay, now if you like this video, okay, then subscribe this video and also like this video. Okay. Thank you.